It is business as usual in Mukuru Sinai. Life continues one day at a time at this Nairobi slum. In the face of it, this looks like any other ordinary slum settlement area, but it isn't. Mukuru Sinai is sitting on a time bomb, literally. Beneath this area, the thousands call home, lies the Kenya Pipeline Company pipe that transports oil to the Rift Valley in Western Kenya. As men, women and children go about their business in Mukuru, underground, 440,000 liters of oil are pumped through the pipe every hour, 24 hours a day. Oblivious of the dangers, residents here go on with life unperturbed, cooking in the open, even drilling into the ground. There is no telling what would happen if an oil leak was to occur.
It will be catastrophic. Should anything happen, it will be catastrophic.
But the residents do not see it that way.
Iko pipe nasikianga lakini mimi naona watu wanaishi na bado tunasikianga pipe iko chini. Kwa hivyo kama ingekuwa njoo tuwezi fanya kazi lakini sasa sababu iko kwa mchanga. Hika moto yetu haisi kujua hiyo kitu.
Hakuna hatari because somebody nobody died over it. Nobody amekufa. Kuna mtu amekufa juu ya hiyo hatari.
Na kuna mtu amesahau hivi hapa mafuta ama nini akosea mwingine.
We are appealing to people living in Mukuru to vacate because it's dangerous for their lives.
The Kenya Pipeline Company was given a 30-meter buffer zone known as the right-of-way on which the pipe lies by the government.
Over the years, people have actually encroached on this buffer zone and we've been unable to access our right-of-way for regular patrols, for regular maintenance.
KPC has given the residents until the end of the month to vacate from the area, but the residents insist they are not going anywhere.
Hatuna mahali pa kwenda. Juu tuseme kwa mfano watukaa sisi mtu hawezi kuambia sahi hama tuko na watoto wako shule. Kuna watoto wa class 8, watoto wa form 4. Sasa mtu akikwambia sahi toka uende. Sisi ni wengine tuliachiwa hapa urithi na wazazi wetu. Unashindwa ukiambiwa uende unaenda wapi sahi?
I have nowhere to take my things, my belongings, my children. I'm educating them here, so we cannot do it. Unless let them come here, beat us, take us where we are, but we are legal Kenyans in our country.
The Kenya Pipeline Company says those who have settled on the buffer zone are hampering efforts to lay more pipes as part of a multi-billion shilling expansion program.
We want to lay another parallel line from Nairobi to Eldoret. We also have the pipeline extension to Uganda.
Mukuru Sinai slum stretches for over 3 kilometers and more than 12,000 people are settled here. Houses on the buffer zone have already been marked for demolition and a showdown looms between the Kenya Pipeline Company and the residents come the 30th of this month.